I thank you for the countless acts of courage, generosity, and grace that I have witnessed over the past 3 decades. As the years passed, most citizens have been able to return to life, much as it had been before the Capitol bombing, but I never have. Every morning, I receive a briefing on the threats to our nation. And I vow daily to do everything in my power to keep us safe.